Smart, True School for Entrepreneurs, a Santosh Nair Enterprise.
Good morning, friends. I'm Sandeep Bankar from Optic Vision Care Private Limited. Basically, we are based out in Pune, and I run this company. We are into trading of contact lenses, frames, sunglasses, and intraocular lenses. So we supply these products to doctors, hospitals, and opticians. So I have taken this course, Advanced Gurukul, which has been conducted in Mumbai through Smart Consultancy Services, and this is an awesome course. Like, there are so many things here being taught, like which are routinely required for our businesses. Most of the time we do only those things what we know, and then we fail, and then there are so many challenges which come in our life, and because of business and so many things which we are not able to manage. So I would like to elaborate on one thing as in part of this testimonial. So that one thing which I would like to emphasize is on the strategy. Every time what we do is we just only and only talk about growth, and we miss on certain things which we actually really need to manage. So in this strategy session, like strategy and strategic management, there are 15 strategies which are taught to us. And in these strategies, they teach us which strategy would you require to do at certain point of stage. So for me, we implemented turnaround strategy. So this turnaround strategy was used when we were running our business in loss, and we were not understanding what is needed to do. So then we reduced our expenses. Then we were having huge stocks, so almost about 3.5 CR stocks. Then we reduced those stocks. Then there is a process called eliminate, then decrease, increase, and construct. So this is EDIC process. So in Smart Training, AG Training, Advanced Gurukul, they taught us what would you require to eliminate that you don't want to be there in the organization. What is that you need to increase so that it can bring your business to profit? What is that you need to decrease so that further chances of losses are reduced? And what is that you need to construct? So using this strategy, we actually transformed our business. Like, from the turnaround strategy, we reduced our expenditures, and then we went on to develop a product or another concentrated growth strategy, wherein we are focusing on one product, one market, and one customer. So this is the area where we are going to focus for next 2 years and take our business vertically, rather just spreading it horizontally. Like, we were dealing with so many products, so we have basically just curtailed down the other product lines, and we have started focusing on one product which we want to take it to the maximum level and gain our profits from there. So my suggestion would be to all of you, please do this Advanced Gurukul course. It's a wonderful thing to do. We need to do our businesses scientifically and not only institutionally. There are certain processes which we require to do while we are running our business, and not the other side down, like our business is running us. Thank you, friends.